person to keep. She won't be just a name on my buddy list, but a real life girl to hug and kiss. No more need to type LOL. When we laugh and talk, we won't have to spell. I hope what I feel for her is real. We met last week, I wasn't floored. Hey, let's face it, I was bored. She kissed me like her lips were two dead fish. Am I lonely? Was my judgment poor? I don't like her anymore. She just sent me a text. What will I do next? Will I tell her she's rejected, or that my laptop got infected? Yeah, I'm on a top secret mission. Can't get online without permission. Got one by signal on my cell. Can't hear you too well. When you talk through a window, you can't be who you wanna be. But is there a brain behind this pretty face I see? Meeting girls online is nerdy, and surfing sites for porn feels dirty. Am I better off going to the bar? Getting way too drunk to drive my car. I think I'll just stay home.